Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review a project which is creating a launchpad for projects which will be built on different blockchains. This means that on Ethereum blockchain or Solana blockchain or for example Binance Smart Chain blockchain, all projects will be able to launch their new projects. And in this video we will be talking about Totoro Inu. Currently on their Twitter, they are creating a contest for YouTubers, as you can see here guys, Totoro Inu YouTube video contest. So all influencers or YouTubers just like me, we can participate in this contest by creating a video. If you happen to be a YouTuber and you would like to join this contest, you can also do it, as you can see, Totoro Inu YouTube video contest, make a promotional video for Totoro Inu that lasts 2 minutes long and post it on YouTube. Share your video on Twitter with hashtag and share this and like this post guys, and there is much more information on their Twitter. If you are interested, you can go in and you can check this out for yourself. But in this video we are going to talk about Totoro Inu project, what it is about and what it is building, what is tokenomics. So let's get into it. So Totoro Inu, I already was reading through this project, as you can see, Totoro Inu community driven ecosystem where investor satisfaction really matters. And what they mean by this is that, as many other projects which we have been reviewing here on CryptoBull channel, by hodling these tokens you can earn profits. So from each transaction, whether it's buy, sell, transfer, everyone who is hodling Totoro Inu tokens can make profits. And if you are interested to buy it, you click here on buy now and you will be redirected to Uniswap, because this is ERC20 token, not a Binance Smart Chain token, and here you can buy it on Uniswap if you are interested to do so. But what is Totoro Inu? Our vision, Totoro Inu utility token which will be used on the upcoming launchpad. And what they mean by upcoming launchpad is that Totoro Inu, this is not a meme coin, they are building a launchpad where new projects on different blockchains, like I already mentioned, on Binance Smart Chain for example, or Ethereum blockchain, or any other blockchains which are out there, they will be able to launch their crypto projects here on Totoro Inu launchpad. And as you see, this will be called Totoro Pad guys, a multi-chain anime themed launchpad with refund system to ensure your security and satisfaction. Another huge thing about Totoro Inu is that everyone who will be hodling these Totoro Inu cryptocurrencies or tokens, which are ERC20, like I said guys, you will be able to participate in all these projects which will be launched here in Totoro Inu. So idea is very good, and as you can see here guys, community, we actively aim to build the community to create a space where all support, the goal is, and so on and so forth. I will not be getting into it, into reading guys. As always, you can come in and read more in depth, but what I'm doing here on CryptoBull channel, you know, all guys who are watching my videos, I'm doing a basic or general reviews of these projects, so you in general understand what this or that project is about. RFI static reward system, this means that everyone also who will be hodling these Totoro Inu tokens, they will be participated and they will be rewarded 1% from each transaction which will be happening from buys, sells, transfers of Totoro Inu on ERC20 or Ethereum blockchain. As you see, Totoro Inu hodlers earn tokens simply by hodling them in their wallet. 1% of all the taxes, or you can call it also not the taxes, but these are transaction fees in general, go directly to hodlers, while the rest is auto-locked. And by the way, this is also tested. This code is also, as you see, secure and immutable. Totoro tokens in ERC20 token Ethereum, which makes it secure and immutable. Ownership is renounced, and they have passed this tech rate audit. As you see, tech rate audit passed, and they are going to pass, or they are going to participate many more these audit companies which are auditing code, so that this code for this or that cryptocurrency project can be hacked and it is working properly. And here is liquidity part also from these transactions which will be happening whenever buy, sell, transfer, like I mentioned. And in future people will be able to participate in this launchpad, these launches of new projects on this Totoro Inu launchpad which will be built. This will also benefit Totoro Inu token, because this way people also will be motivated to buy and hodl Totoro Inu tokens. And here is the marketing guys, another huge thing about this project which I find is that they are going to invest also from these transaction fees in marketing. This means that part of transaction fees, which is being charged on any buy sales, like I already mentioned, will be dedicated also to marketing. And like I'm mentioning in all my videos almost about these cryptocurrencies, is that the main thing is that these cryptocurrencies are actually, or these crypto projects, they are actually investing in marketing, they are talking about their projects, they are advertising, because the community is the crucial thing for any cryptocurrency project in general, because the more people talk about it, the higher the price will be, because those people will be buying or investing in this or that cryptocurrency project. And here they are also dedicating, or will be dedicating, part from these cryptocurrency transactions into marketing, which I find also huge, like I already was mentioning in my other videos. And here is also a development, an ecosystem with many features, required resources as we expand the team, guys. The project will always grow to our investor satisfaction. We count on our community suggestions to make better products as we advance in the development. So guys, our mission is simple, our technology unmatched, and as you can see, you can come in and read this out for yourself. But in general, about tokenomics, guys, total supply 1 quadrillion of these Totoro tokens. If you are interested, you can, like I mentioned already, buy them on Uniswap. And circulating supply is also 1 quadrillion. I believe that this number is 1 quadrillion. Totoro tokens and fee structure. This is a reflection to hodlers. So 1% to everyone who is hodling it. 4% to liquidity pools. So that there is liquidity all the time for this cryptocurrency. And 6% will be marketing and development. And like I mentioned, guys, they are going to invest in marketing. This means the more invested in marketing, the bigger community, the more people know about it, the more people buy it, and obviously there will be less in circulation, which will raise the price, guys. And here are frequently asked questions, roadmap, you can come in and check this out for yourself. But in general, I find this project interesting, guys, and like I mentioned, I am reviewing this project because currently they have this contest. I will be also sharing this on my Twitter account, and I will also be participating in this contest. So just you know, guys. So yes, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.